Hello class, welcome to Stanley English training vocabulary and sentences. Foods I like, lesson 1, Chinese food. Today's class, we will learn 6 vocabulary, 1 question, and 2 simple answers. Let's begin. Let's say together, rice.Rice, noodles, noodles, soup, soup, congee, congee, dumplings, dumplings, dim sum, dim sum.What do you like to eat? Is it soup, congee, rice, noodles, dim sum, or dumplings? Let's do this exercise together. Listen to the word and point to the correct picture. Number 1.Noodles, noodles. It's been done for you. Let's do the next one together. Congee, congee. Did you get that? Well done. Number 3, soup, soup. Well done. Number 4, dim sum.Dim sum. Well done. Last one. Dumplings. Dumplings. Well done. Let's learn the question together. Let's say it together. Do you eat? Do you eat?And you answer, yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, I do. No, I don't. Let's try this. Say together. Do you eat rice? Do you eat rice?No, I don't. Let's say together. Do you eat noodles? Do you eat noodles? Yes, yes, I do. Let's say together. Do you eat soup?Do you eat soup? Yes, yes, I do. Let's say together. Do you eat congee? Do you eat congee? No, no, I don't.No, I don't. Let's say together. Do you eat dumplings? Do you eat dumplings? Yes, yes, I do. Yes, I do. Let's say together. Do you eat dumplings?Dim sum. Do you eat dim sum? No, no, I don't. No, I don't. Let's practice with your friends. We'll see you at the next class. Goodbye.